What's up, everybody? It is me, your boy Jacob, and it's Haley.
Hi. Is Justin Timberlake in a helicopter?
All right, you guys. So we are walking to Little Caesars Arena right now. Outfit cam. Hey. Show them your T-shirt. Where's Justin Timberlake at?
He's literally over here. I don't know why Lance Bass is in the middle, but like, hey.
Because he's my gay icon.
I loved Lance. He was like my favorite. I think he was my favorite besides Justin and JC.
So we're about to go check out everything. I think we're going to get, we actually don't have our tickets yet.
No.
So we're going to check out what the box office says. I think we might get floor. We'll find out. If not, I'll cut out the part where I said we will get floor.
Or that we're going to go to the show. This vlog might not exist. Stay tuned.
All right, Haley, so you're kind of seeing everything. So to establish, this is her first time at the Little Caesars Arena.
Even though I live 5 minutes from here.
Yeah, she's a proud Wayne State warrior.
I was just going to say Midtown resident, but sure, go with that.
Well, she's kind of walking by everything of Little Caesars, but we'll be inside shortly.
Oh, the chicken, yeah.
Alright, well, me and Haley got our tickets. We are sitting on the floor tonight. Well, not sitting, we'll be standing the whole entire time. Well, we're about to be like front row for Justin Timberlake, so watch out for some bad video. It's about to be real good. You know, actually, I don't think I've ever been. I've seen Justin Timberlake once with NSYNC and Future Sexy Love Show.
Future Sexy Love Show.
Because it was literally called it. He called the tour Future Sexy Love Show. And then, the one with Jay-Z, and then the 2020 Experience, which is the t-shirt I'm wearing, and then now. But like every single time I've seen them, it's always been on the floor but really far back, or it's been like in the 200 section, and like that's it. Even with NSYNC, like it was on the floor but it was like way in the back. Also, we went to the District Market, it's on the napkin, I don't know, at Little Caesars Arena, which is like a little food place. Inside the venue that you can go to before the show. So we got poutine fries and O'Bron that she's currently drinking right now because it's O'Bron season. So we'll see you inside the show.
So much. Until next time, peace.